According to a report by Factor Daily, Reliance Jio has stopped the production of its JioPhone and is now planning to launch an Android smartphone. Apparently, there aren't enough compatible apps for JioPhone. A company insider said, there are not enough apps compatible with Kios, but people are working on developing special versions for the JioPhone. Meanwhile, Jio is also in talks with Google to bring down the royalty for Android. As of now, the company is said to manufacture at least up to 10 million units of JioPhone, and it remains to be seen if they will discontinue it once the Android phone is confirmed.
तो दोस्तों, YouTube trending को subscribe करें और bell की घंटी बजाएं आने वाले वीडियो को देखने के लिए। तो आइए चलिए देखते हैं।